Welcome to Web Starburst. There are only two hard things in computer science: cache invalidation and naming things. Without testing and debugging, web developers cannot create apps. Testing and debugging are important parts of web development process. Web developers type some code and reload page to see changes in effect again and again. Web server has got cache. Websites have cache mechanism or plugin. Web browsers have cache. Cache makes it slow to test new changes. In Google Chrome web browser, there's a feature that lets you remove cache and hard reload page. Hard reload makes sure that web browser fetches latest version of page. But where is that empty cache and hard reload option? You may have seen many developers right-click at reload button before address bar to access that option. But as I right-click that icon, I am unable to see that option. Solution is to open developer tools. Right-click at page and select inspect. Or press CTRL SHIFT I. Now DevTools are opened. For web browser, it means you may be a web developer who wants to debug code or look under the hood. Now, if I right-click add reload icon, I see that option of empty cache and hard reload. So this option is available only when you open DevTools in Google Chrome. Next time you test a website, keep DevTools opened to access this option to debug websites quickly. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.